in a town near Albuquerque. Lived the most concerned young boy. He said, lately I have noticed folks don't live with peace and joy, with frowns and worries in their faces. They lost and don't know where to go. He said, I'll get the people straightened by putting on a puppet show. The young New Mexican puppeteer, he saw the people all lived in fear. He thought that maybe they'd listen to a puppet telling them what to do. And now he got some string and he got some wood. He did some carving and he was good. And folks came running so they could hear the young New Mexican puppeteer. First he carved out young Abe Lincoln. Abe will teach them civil rights. Then a king named Martin Luther, so they'd recall his peaceful fight. Old Mark Twain, his wit and wisdom, will surely show them life is fun. But he smiled with satisfaction when the Prince of Peace was done. The young New Mexican puppeteer, he saw the people all lived in fear. He thought that maybe they'd listen to a puppet telling them what to do. And now he got some string and he got some wood. He did some carving and he was good. And folks came running so they could hear the young New Mexican puppeteer. Now his puppet shows were clever, and he made the people laugh. When he got across the message to walk along love's open path, they built him his own puppet theater, decked out with spotlights, yellow and red. And then they wrote him up in all the papers, and this is what the story said. It said the young New Mexican puppeteer, he saw the people all lived in fear. He thought that maybe they would listen to a puppet telling them what to do. And now he got some string and he got some wood. He did some carving and he was good. And folks came running so they could hear the young New Mexican puppeteer. The young New Mexican puppeteer, he saw the people all lived in fear. He thought that maybe they would listen to a puppet telling them what to do. And now he got something and he got some wood. He did some carving and he was good. And folks came running so they could hear the young New Mexican puppeteer. Oh!